Hey guys, welcome back to Tech Tutorials. My name is Ghost, and how are those hitters doing today? I hope you all are fine. So let me double check on this one. Okay, so as you have all noticed, I've deleted the playlist called Clickworker. For security reasons, I have to re-upload them with a different account. So moving on, this is a tutorial video for our newbies, so you will get, you know, familiar with how to navigate to or through the Clickworker website. Moving on, from here, on the top right hand corner of the screen, you will see FAQs. If you click it, it'll take you to the frequently asked questions as well as the workplace support. So from here, you can find the knowledge base, registration and login, everything related to Clickworker. That is if you don't want to write them or if you have no other way of getting an answer to your questions. You can find all the issues here and the answers. Okay, now if there is also an option here to submit a ticket by clicking on that particular link, new support ticket. If you are encountering problems with your login credentials, problems with UHRS payments, etc., everything or anything related to Clickworker. If you go back to home, it's just this website. How we can help you today, you can type in an issue here, like let's say UHRS, and auto-populate, or rather it'll auto-populate issues like how do I sign in, okay? So that should be really easy to understand. Let's go back and close this one. Moving on, they also have a contact link. If you click on contact, it'll take you to the same place, workplace support. After that, you have an option to log out. Moving on to the next part of the screen is the account balance as well as the payable amount. Account balance is your total accumulated balances. They are not going to be payable yet. Once they are payable, they will move to the payable amount. Now, payable amount for Clickworker will be €5 for Payoneer, and it'll be €10 for PayPal. That's, you know, the changes to PayPal actually happened this month of August. Before it was €5, but there was a problem and they have to modify stops because of the fees, and so they increased the payable amount for PayPal to €10. Moving on, if you go to, let me exit out of this. Now moving on, if you go to jobs, you click home, it'll take you here. From here, you will see the jobs available to you. And you will see the option here. If you're a newbie, there is an option there to qualify for UHRS now. If you already have qualified, the link here should show something like, the login page for UHRS. All right, and these are also the jobs available to you from Clickworker. This isn't UHRS. Some of the jobs here will require you to download an app, take photos, etc. And under work history, if you click on it, you will see here the work item number, the title, the status, if it's working, or if you are working on a hit or a task, if it's completed, rejected, canceled, error, returned, timed out, reserved, and in review. All right, so that should be easy to understand. So all the tasks and hits that you've worked on, you'll find it under work history. Now, recruit a Clickworker. It's, you know, if you want to refer other friends or maybe a member of the family, you can send them a link here. You will earn about €5 if you refer someone, given that they're able to earn €10 first. Okay, so your referrals should earn €10 before you get the bonus of €5 into your account. So to refer someone, just, copy this, send invitation, or just copy this link here, post it anywhere you like. That should be easy to understand. And from here, status of my invitation, this is where you can see all those registered under your referral link and the amount you've earned under earned bonus. This is a new account, so there's nothing much to see. So under assessments, here you will find the assessments available to you if you are a newbie or if you are an existing Clickworker and there is a new project that requires an assessment. You will see it under assessments. So right now, this is a new account. There will be two assessments available. There is one assessment available. It's the basic English skills required for UHRS. There are two UHRS assessments. The other one is not visible to us yet because we haven't taken the first qualification for UHRS. Moving on, under completed assessments, this is where you will find those assessments that you have taken, as well as your scores. All right, that should be easy to understand. It's loading. Anyways, guys, while we are waiting for this, let me just inform you that we have a Facebook group called Ghostly Hitters. So we provide their support and help to the newbies and anything we talk about, you know, anything related to Clickworker, UHRS, Toloki Index, etc. Anything just, you know, specific to those topics. And for you to join, you have to subscribe to our tutorial channel first, answer the membership questions before we can welcome you there. All right, under profile, you will see here your Clickworker profile. If I click on this one, it'll take me to my profile wherein I can edit my information such as about me, languages, skills, hobbies and know-how about me, my degree, my profession. If I have a private blog, I can also add it here, and a work sample. A work sample will be just something like a short story you've written or anything related to that. Okay, so moving on, we also have contact details. This will show your contact information, like so, your date of birth, your address, your phone number, and your email address. At the bottom, if you are to make a change, you click on save. Okay, do not forget about that. And under user settings, here you will find the option to change your current password, change your language settings, select your time zone, and deactivate your Clickworker profile. All right. Under forum, this will take you to a different website wherein it'll ask you to log in. This is the Clickworker Lounge. They talk about stuffs regarding Clickworker here. This will require you to register even if you already have a Clickworker account. Those are going to be totally different login accounts for Clickworker Place or the Workplace for Clickworker and the Forum for Clickworker. Let me close out of this. And under payment details, here you can see your payment details, like PayPal or Payoneer. Right now, I haven't added any payment method for this account. It's a new account. It's a dummy account. So we need to hide ourselves. Anyways, from here, you have the option to choose either PayPal or Payoneer. And every time you make a change to your payment method, you would have to confirm it. So for example, now I enter a PayPal email address here. An email notification from Clickworker will be sent out to me confirming the changes. Do not forget to approve or confirm the changes. Otherwise, your payment will be on hold until you verify the change you've made. Okay, so under account history, if I click on it, this will show me the same thing that I'll find under work history. The difference is work history will show you when a particular amount is going to be payable. All right. And you also have an option here to search for the ID, the invoice number, and the booking date. And that's it. And under invoices, you will find all your invoices that has been paid and those invoices that are yet to be paid. Under agreements, you will find here the general terms and conditions, as well as the terms of data privacy. All right, so this is a short video on how to navigate the Clickworker portal. I hope the video helps you out. This is an updated version. I have uploaded the first video of this, but it has my profile on it, and I do not feel comfortable with all my information showing on the internet. I really hope you understand that, and I do thank everyone for, again, always watching what I have uploaded, and, you know, continue to those people who continue to support our tutorial channel. Again, my name is Ghost, and our Facebook group is called Ghostly Hitters. You can find us on Facebook. We have a banner on our YouTube channel. There is like a Facebook icon there. You can click it. It'll take you to our group. But again, you have to subscribe to our tutorial channel first, answer the relevant questions before we can welcome you to our group. All right, guys, I'm done with the video. I thank you all for watching. You have a good weekend, and we're looking forward to see you in our group. And by the way, every week we do have a weekly challenge of 50 USD to 100 USD earnings. It's just, you know, to keep everyone motivated. I hope you all can participate soon. See you there. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.